This tutorial shows how to add audio comments to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat. Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at how to record audio comments directly in Adobe Acrobat. We're also going to look at how to attach audio comments recorded in other software. I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020 and Adobe Acrobat 2017 on a PC. We'll cover this topic for Mac in a separate tutorial. These steps don't apply to Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader. However, Reader users should be able to listen to audio comments if their computers are set up to allow audio playback. Before we begin, please note that this process requires a built-in microphone or an external microphone connected to your computer. To start, select the Tools tab, followed by Comment in the Tools Center. Next, select the Attachment button in the Comment toolbar. And from there, select Record Audio. Your cursor will become a speaker icon. Click the icon on the page where you want to insert the comment. When the Sound Recorder dialog box appears, select the Record button, and then immediately start speaking into your built-in or external microphone. Should we add more information to this paragraph? When you're finished, select the Stop button to end the recording, and then select the OK button. When the Sound Attachment Properties dialog box appears, select the ear, microphone, or sound icon. This is the icon that your audience will see on the PDF page. You can also adjust the color and opacity of the icon as necessary. Finally, select the OK button. You can now double-click the icon to listen to the audio comment. Should we add more information to this paragraph? Note that the comment appears as a sound clip in the comments panel. To delete the audio comment, right-click it and then select Delete from the shortcut menu. You can attach audio comments previously recorded in other software, such as Windows Sound Recorder, as long as the file is saved as a WAV or AIFF. To do so, once again select the Tools tab and Comment in the Tools Center. Next, select the Attachment button, followed by Record Audio. Click the speaker icon on the page where you want to insert the comment, and now select the Browse button in the Sound Recorder dialog box. And then locate and select the audio file in the Select Sound File dialog box, and then select the Open button. Next, select the OK button. And once again, select your desired icon in the Sound Attachment Properties dialog box, and select the OK button. Your audio comment will now appear on the page and in the comment panel. For more information about working with comments and markups, please see my previous tutorial, How to Use the Comment and Markup Tools in Adobe Acrobat. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. For many more Adobe Acrobat tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.